Morning everyone, I hope you all are good and welcome back to my channel. Well, today is Friday and I'm just almost ready for my Zoom meeting.
It's a Friday feeling.
I don't know. I don't feel like attending this Zoom meeting, Nash.
Lazy.
I just wanted to sleep for longer and just chill and relax and do nothing. But obviously I can do that tomorrow and day after tomorrow as a Saturday, Sunday, but then again, so I have to.
Somebody's got to go to work tomorrow.
Oh yeah, Nas has to go to work tomorrow, but it's weekend for me. Yeah, I have no other option than to attend this meeting. Yeah. It's for 2 hours, and sometimes it goes on for 2.5 hours. So it's just want to finish this and just get rid of it for today. And I will see you all after some time. I just had some tea, and a whole packet of Parle G. And some toast, rusks. So I started my day not so good. And I started yelling at me, looking at it, stop eating junk, eat good breakfast. But then I just was rushing, so all good.
And she's still not eaten the apple.
Yes. Don't mind, there are clothes everywhere because
it's a wash day.
Yeah, we just washed it. It's a wash day. Anyway, I'll see you all later because it's almost 10 past 10 and my meeting starts at 10:15.
More like an overview of what's going to be happening over the course period of you delivering that unit. So our units are like 10, 11 weeks long, 11 weeks inclusion reading week. So it's about you breaking those 11 weeks and each week what subject or what kind of like, what are you going to be teaching them? Yeah? What topic are you going to be teaching?
The process of seeking and interpreting evidence for use by learners and their teachers to identify whether the learners are in their learning, where they need to go and how best to get there.
Good. So, Nishi?
Yeah, the first one talks about the, they make judgments after the student have achieved the outcome. Whereas the second way is, it's telling you, it was kind of guiding students that how can they do best. I mean, they haven't achieved any outcome here yet. Problem, and then maybe we can just identify those areas of improvement. It is 1:30 right now. And I'm just watching YouTube, nothing special. And I have made some Maggi noodles for me. But this time I've put some onion, green peas, mushrooms, chilies, and tomatoes. And Nas fried some vegetarian samosas for me. And obviously I need ketchup always. This is free time for me. Although I have some work, but as I said, I don't have to go to work. I just finished my Zoom meeting. It took 2 hours and 30 minutes today. So I'm quite kind of free now. And I'm just waiting for Nas to join me. And I haven't planned anything for the day. Right now I'm just going to eat this. I might do some more work of mine. Have to also edit my yesterday's vlog, which I didn't upload it yet. And let's see. And maybe today I will have a self-care day. Just have to shampoo my hair and stuff, everything. I have to do some washing and I don't know what else, but just need to do some little bit of work. Have to contact a person who can install my dash cam. Also, this weekend I'm going to get my car cleaned. So too many things to sort out for this week, and again prepare for my lectures on Monday. So it's too many things. Right now I'm just going to speak to my parents. I'm waiting for Nas. And then I can eat this.
I'm just making a.
What? I'm sorry.
Looks like a blubber.
Oh, don't say that. Okay, so that's gobi sabzi that we had. Making some sandwiches, grilled ones.
Yeah.
And so you said ketchup's not good, and you put it for you as well.
No, this is for you.
No, I just want one. No. Okay. So of course I want some cheese because this cabbage is a little spicy. And cheese tastes nice when it goes in the grill. That's it. And this is gonna go in here.
Okay, open it up.
Oh, it's quite hot.
It's supposed to be hot.
I mean, I don't know if I have to turn it off for now or
no.
Wow.
Put your hand there and see what happens.
Grilled fingers.
Yes.
And then I've made some tea as well. Nas wanted coffee, so I made coffee for her. What's up, Nas? Nowadays, do you like coffee?
I need to stay awake because I'm working.
Oh, yes, because Nas is working tomorrow. Long shift.
Very long shift.
Very, very long shift. It's 15 hours, 16 hours, I don't know.
Yeah.
Something like that. So that will be until tomorrow midnight.
No, yeah. 5 o'clock in the morning.
Tomorrow, 5 o'clock in the morning. That is day after tomorrow. So you will be starting tomorrow afternoon and then working until next day, early morning, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, whatever time. So now she's not going to sleep tonight. She's going to stay awake and she will sleep maybe early morning and wake up just before she leave home. Finally, I managed to edit yesterday's vlog. As you see, it's already 8 o'clock. We just had some neighbors around. They needed some help. Oh, what do they call, Nas?
What?
Those cards?
What cards?
The cards she wanted to print. So we have a funeral to attend in a few days' time.
Do you want some soup?
No, I'm having tea.
I'm going to have that later. I'm going to have some soup.
No, I'm okay with my tea. Nas's friend's mom, who passed away few weeks ago, so they just needed to print few cards where they have picture of her mom who just passed away and poems. We're gonna print it for her. So that's it. That's how I couldn't upload it, and I've just started uploading it. I'm just thinking about what should be the title of my yesterday's vlog. Well, anyway, it's a lot of things that I have to think about when I'm uploading any vlog. That's my favorite biscuit. Oh yeah, and this as well. And the grilled sandwiches are ready. Wow, looks nice. Thank you, Nas. And that's Nas's favorite program. Not this one, the other one, right?
This one as well.
What is it called?
Molaki.
Molaki. I don't watch all that, but I watch it only when Nas sees it. And the other one is Kasam. But that's old one, right? It's from 2015. But, oh good. As long as I have good food.